Radiogiornale Bellunese Now Airing. Daily news from the Belluno province. Welcome to a new edition of the Radiogiornale Bellunese. These are the news from today, May 15th, 2023. Municipal elections. Already elected the mayors of Sospirolo, Canale d'Agordo and Cencenighe, where the quorum was reached yesterday. In Pieve di Cadore, the required necessary 40% plus one was not reached. Mario De Bon was confirmed for his third mandate in Sospirolo. In Canale, Massimo Murer was elected and Mauro Soppelsa was elected in Cencenighe. Domeggia in mourning. Daniele Rossi, 31-year-old computer engineer and municipal councillor, passed away. He took his own life Saturday evening by jumping off the Cadore Bridge. Goodbye to Enrico Gasperi, teacher, poet and founder of the Verba Volant Association. He passed away at 66 years of age. Born in the Livorno province, he lived for many years in the territory. After his retirement, he had gone back to Tuscany, where he passed away in the past few days. Nicola Vavassori from Suisio, in the Bergamo province, won the Sulle Tracce di Dino Buzzati literary competition organized by the CSB Belluno Treviso. Student of Italian Studies at Bologna, he reached first place with the essay titled Il Giasone in Buzzati, l'origine classica del rapporto tra uomo e montagna. Benedetta Marconato from Zero Branco came in second with Il deserto e le pale, o del perché ogni geografia è inventata. Martina Dapian from Belluno came in third with Un paese saggio tutela il paesaggio. Passing to sport, rugby. Feltre fails in reaching Serie A. After yesterday's 5-19 loss in the championship finals against Villorba, they missed the chance at promotion. Mountain racing. The Gruppo Sportivo Quantin won the titolo nazionale cadetti at Cortenova. The champions are Marco Maniacadore, Giacomo Votta, Tommaso Gerardini, Tommaso Furlan. Women's football, eccellenza. Dolomiti Bellunesi out of the playoffs. Fatal the 1-2 defeat against Le Torri in the quarterfinals. Football, terza categoria. On May 28, in Lacuna, the playoff finals between Comelico and Valzaldana. Yesterday, Comelico won 4-0 against Limana Caverzano, while Valzaldana had a 1-1 draw against Plavis. Domegge had a 0-0 draw against Piave, Pedavena won 3-0 against San Vittore, Auronzo won 8-0 against Dynamo Vellai, and Fortogna won 5-0 against Cortina. Finally, official the separation between Caverzano and Massimo Partelli. Partelli, the coach who led the team for the last 5 seasons. And that is all for this edition. Wish you a nice day in the company of Radio BM, the Bellunese Il Mondo Association's web radio.
You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.